Good morning, everyone. My name is Luke, and I'm a senior and an education major here at Immaculata. Why don't you guys come follow me for the day? So I live in the West Campus apartments here at Immaculata. I'm a part of the student teaching program, which requires us to get up pretty early to go in for our student teaching hours. Normally, I'll start off my morning by getting up, taking a shower, making a quick bite to eat with breakfast using our kitchen, and then I'll brush my teeth, comb my hair, and do everything I need to do to get out the door to be on time for class. All right, so we're here at the elementary school where I student teach. So I'm really excited for you guys to see which class I'm in. I student teach an amazing fourth grade classroom, and today I'm actually teaching my first math lesson. So this should be a great experience for all of us. So what do we do first? Landon. Yeah, so we gotta multiply to find out what half of 132 is. All right, so we're changed and all ready, but before we hit up seminar, the coffee I had this morning just wore off, so I'm gonna go grab some tea over at the latte. And the best way to get around campus is to skateboard. So, I'm gonna head that way. So now we're walking over to the student center for dinner. I think we're gonna go with some Immaculata sandwiches and cheesesteaks, so it should be a good time. Alright, so we finished up our SGA meeting and now we're heading over to the library for a little bit of a late night study session and a lesson plan prep period. Okay, so after a very full but very fun day and an unfortunate Phillies loss, we came to the library to do a little bit of a late night study session and a lesson plan period. Can be a lot after a while, but it's always fun when you have great company. All right, well, it's been another great day here at Immaculata, but honestly, why wouldn't it be? We have a myriad of sports and dozens of different clubs to find out what you like, find out your interests. Tomorrow night, we end up having rehearsal for the play and the musical, so that should be fun. But I got student teaching tomorrow morning, so I'm gonna get to bed. Thank you all again so much for spending the day with me. It's been a blast, and hopefully I'll see you around. Good night, everyone.